Hello everyone, and welcome back to Kerbal Space Program, and today I am showing you this car I made, and also the audio will not be as good for this video because I am not using my the thing that keeps you from hearing my breathing. So you will hear me breathe. And I don't know what happened to this guy. I'll fix that. So this is a golf cart or like a mini car or whatever. So this is what it looks like. And it's got its engine. Oops. Haha, take this. Blah, 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 blah. And you might need whack-a-kerbal to fix it if it falls over. What? What happened? What is going on? What the heck? What the heck? Why does it... There's no gravity in here. Can I hit that guy? Watch out, dude. Huh? Dun 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 dun. Oh, I missed. Ah. Puny people. Oh well. So yeah. Let's try this out. So this is the special kind. It doesn't need solar panels because it's got three of these and four batteries in the front. The ultimate model of the golf cart. Now I'm going to get these guys inside. Actually, I'm going to keep recording because sometimes it's kind of funny what these guys do. I like that. Oh no! Like, they bug everything. Bored. Okay. Now the next person. Come on, Bill. The engineer. Ready to fix anything if it breaks? I really like this car, because it doesn't flip over unless you run into some like rough, really rough terrain. So, bored. Oh, come on. Bored. Move it, Bill. Get out of the engine. Bored. 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 There we go. Okay, then we decouple that and then zoom away. Bill and Jebediah. It's Bill and Jebediah. I found a ride to the place. Well, this is a special model. If you get into high speeds and you turn, whoa, it doesn't even tail. It doesn't tip over. It's so special. And if you go really high speeds and you let's say brake really hard, doesn't do anything. Doesn't flip it over. Just simply stops it. So resilient. The only time it's not resilient is when you try to break something. Ooh, I can go really fast. Oh, and it drifts. It does donuts. This thing can do all of the donuts that you would ever need. All of them. Okay. Here we go. Dun 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 dun. Destruction. Sweet tricks. Dun 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 dun. Wait a second. What's that? What happened here? What happened to the VAB? VAB! What happened to you? No! That broke too! No! Dun 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 dun. Apparently this is already broken. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Ultimate destruction. Oh crap. One of the lights broke, but that's okay. Oh, and he's on fire. But that's okay too. Why won't you break more? Oh, I guess I broke it from inside that building. That is weird. So, let's go to the place. Mm-hmm. What have you done? This is how you fix it. Turn down the mass, turn down the speed. And you just keep doing that until you have it upright. There we go. Now, Bill. Yes, you're Bill. You need to repair that wheel. You need a board. Okay. That's why you don't warp time a lot when you're trying to do these things. And why are you going... Why is this going extremely slow? Not enough electric charge. Oh. Oh, okay. I destroyed all of the batteries. But these are still here. Okay, let's try again. I'll be back. This thing is so resilient that the only thing that can stop it is physics. And whack a Kerbal. We have arrived. Now we can do some serious off-roading. Boom, ba-de-dum. Okay, that's not how you off-road, but turn the brakes. No, there's the lights. Turn on the lights. Okay. We just have to get over this hill. Okay. Go. We could zoom in, even. Whoa, what? Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. SOS! There's a guy in the trunk! Yeah, so that's basically it. If you like this video, please like and comment what you want me to do or play next time. See ya. Oh no! Giant things falling from the sky! Oh. No. 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 Oh, there he is. There's a Kerbal. Oh. Okay. I broke the world. That is KSP physics. See ya.